Howdy, partner. Today we're here to talk about bmxing. All right. Extreme sports devote both mind and body and can set team apart from his or her peers in a positive way, as extreme sports almost always praise individual merit as opposed to working in a team.
BMX riding will get the blood pumping and adrenaline flowing.
All types of sporting activities provide physical exercise, which is vital for a developing team.
They can also be a way for some children to succeed when they have failed in the past.
Right, go on, let's get one.
Awesome! You will push boundaries like never before!
When you're like, if your parents are like gobbing off at you, or your mates are falling on that, just go bmxing and calm you down and stuff like that, you know?
Bmxing provides a mix of adventure and thrills and provides a natural high.
It allows complacent teams to push themselves to the limit.
Therefore, it will make you fitter and happier. BMXing riding can provide a lifeline for teenagers who are addicted to thrill seeking or adrenaline high.
BMXing is an independent sport if you want, or you can hang around in your friends' groups. Try like a little point for score thingy, like basically a good any trick what you do, what's good, you get 10 points for it. Whoever wins that, whoever gets the most points wins whatever.
If you want to have fun and make friends, come BMXing now.